there's bones in these bits. Come on.
What's that? What's that from?
It's a paddy melon. So our little brown wallabies, but we don't feed them the paddy melons from the Unzu. That's awful. It's not like you fatten them up during the day and then we go and throw them in at night. We feed them paddy melons that come from farmers because they're actually considered pests. Do you want a closer view? Can you actually see? Folks, can we just make a little gap for this lady here? Because we can all sit past her. Would you like me to push you forward? There you go. Come on, front row seat. Right here, look at that, because we can all see above you. There you go. How's that?
Thank you.
My pleasure. So if there's any bones in there, you'll be able to hear the crunching. I think that was a fairly soft old as a bone. I can hear it. All I can hear is the camera. Alright, I'm going to throw another bit in. Sorry guys, I'll just throw it in here if I can. Try not to get you covered in. Look. Look. Don't you jump. The other day he fell off. He tried to jump out to get the piece of meat and went flying. Paddy melon. Oh, it's a type of wallaby. Yeah, so they're considered a pest here in Tasmania, so we have farmers that have licenses to cull them. I'll shoot them for us, gut them, freeze them, that's what we get in. We don't feed them roadkill either, because it's a devil facial tumour disease. If there's any infected devils down here, then they feed on the roadkill and we feed that to our healthy devils, they'll die. So. Yeah, but paddy melon makes up about 70% of their diet in the wild anyway.